Albuquerque Public Schools still needs employees. They're hosting an in-person job fair today as they look to fill 700 spots. They're hiring for everything from teachers to EAs, custodians, nurses, bus drivers. The event runs until 2 o'clock at the Bonifacio Professional Development Complex that's on Louisiana. You're asked to bring copies of your resume. Be prepared for an on-the-spot interview.